Are you tired of a cluttered desktop or file explorer on your Windows 11 computer? Did you know that you can hide your least used folders to keep your workspace more organized? So, in this video, we will show you how to hide, unhide, and view hidden folders on Windows 11. To hide a specific folder, right-click on the folder and select Properties. In the Properties window, click on the General tab, then check the box next to Hidden. Finally, click on the Apply button and then click on the OK button to hide the folder. The hidden folders will now appear in the File Explorer window. To unhide a specific folder, right-click on the folder and select Properties. In the Properties window, uncheck the box next to Hidden. Finally, click on the Apply button and then click on the OK button to unhide the folder. To view hidden files inside a folder, click on the View tab in the File Explorer ribbon. Then check the box next to Hidden Items. Now, the hidden files inside the selected folder will be visible in the File Explorer window. And that's how you hide, unhide, and view hidden folders on Windows 11. Thanks for watching. And if you like this video, do let us know in the comment section. And for everything tech, log on to Gadgets 360.